An emotional day for a group of Vietnam veterans.
About 20 of them from all over the country traveled to Frankfort to see the memorial dedicated to honor the service and sacrifice. WLKY's Tim Elliott has their story.
This is the Vietnam War Memorial in Frankfort. This monument honors all of those who never made it home. On Wednesday, a close-knit group of veterans gathered here to celebrate their common bond of service and to remember their fallen friends.
It's our brothers. It's coming home to see our brothers.
It's a memorial unlike any other.
It's so unique in terms of memorializing each sacrifice.
Built in 1988, this monument is actually a giant sundial. Carved in stone on the ground, the names of the 1,103 Kentuckians who died in the Vietnam War.
On the date that that soldier died, the shadow will pass through their name, giving them a personal memorial day. And so we think it's very important now to not only remember by putting their name here, but remember every year on the day that they died.
Members of E Company 75th Infantry Rangers came to pay their respects.
It's something that you just feel inside. It's your heart.
John Masick is a Louisville native and Vietnam vet. He says war wasn't easy, but these guys helped him cope.
It was difficult. You know, you're away from home and family and things like that, but you developed another family. We became brothers, brothers for life.
And each year, members of E Company get together to laugh, smile, and remember.
And it's just such a pleasure to meet these people again, meet your brothers again, and share times like this.
It's been almost 40 years since the war in Vietnam ended, but the veterans here today say they'll never forget the time they spent together, and they'll certainly never forget the friends that they lost. Reporting from Frankfort, Tim Elliott, WLKY News.
The Vietnam Memorial in Frankfort is free and open to the public year-round.